Early in the morning, hundreds of macaques have gathered in front of the reserve's shelter. The macaques are noisy, and Administrator Quang San Ao dares not to neglect them. He guesses that these macaques have come here because they're having trouble in the mountains. Now he has to comfort them. The macaques are so hungry that the feeding soon evolves into a battle for food. The battle is soon over, and the macaques quiet down. The macaque reserve is located on the southern foot of the Taihang Mountains, which is an important habitat and home to nearly 3,000 Taihang macaques. Taihang macaques belong to a unique subspecies of monkey in North China and are currently the northernmost wild macaque population in China. Over 20 years ago, Quang San Ao succeeded his father as the administrator of the reserve to take care of the wild macaques here. In recent years, with the support of the reserve, he's been carrying out a bold experiment with the macaques using fixed point feeding. Periodically, Quang San Ao inspects the feeding points alone.
This is 投食点都是这个冬天用的，但是啊，夏天你不来看。
The feeding points are usually built in the activity zone of the macaques. Even so, it's still not easy to get them together at the feeding points.
集合！集合！集合！集合！
Most of the macaques in the mountains know Quang. If there are macaques nearby, they'll follow the sound and come to him. Since the beginning of summer, there's been a drought. Quang worries that the monkeys have moved on due to the water shortage. Two hours later, the macaques still don't appear, which makes Quang very disappointed. The next day, Quang gets up early. He's recently been put in charge of a new macaque group in the mountains. Before winter arrives, he needs to build a feeding point for them. In the vast wilderness, looking for the macaques is like looking for a needle in a haystack. However, Quang San Ao is experienced and chooses to look for the macaques along the dry valley bottom. Since the area around the river valley is not only cool, but also has adequate food, it's very suitable for the macaques. At noon, he finally finds traces of the macaques in a forested corner of the valley.
This is 猴吃的野生葡萄，这种秋季啊最爱吃这个了。整个这一带全部都是，所以说呢，这些猴啊比较喜欢来这些地方，食物特别充沛。Huang
heads into the mountains early in order to meet up with the macaques. Unfortunately, he seems to have arrived late again.
在山上吃的野果，几个小时前，从分辨看，超不过2个小时。
Huang regrets not finding the macaques. He finds a clearing where he can scatter some food and waits for the macaques to return.
2月2号天气啊，这有时好有时坏的。下午1点多钟开始，都到山坡上，这个找食物去吃了。有时间我和上一家水啊，群伙们在那打打出手。这些都是我的老照片。这时候父亲给一个教授，在一起探讨这个猕猴，这个救助一只下肢瘫痪的猴。 要抱住，让它在篮子里边吃东西。给那个小野猴的母亲煮2个鸡蛋，让他们补一补，多下点奶水。小野猴的啥也吃不着。 就靠吃奶，没奶水，那就活不成。像这些猴你不照顾也不行，这就跟咱人一样，开个小灶，享受点特殊待遇。This
macaque is 5 months old. He was born blind. Macaques the same age can already forage by themselves. He, however, can only live on breast milk. After finding this blind macaque and his mother 2 months ago, Quang has been taking special care of them.
那来了，不行，这一个大肚在这儿，强势的猴都在这儿，一看又好吃的都过来了，所以说每次喂啊，总是这个先把其他这个像这些，先让它们吃上，啊，然后你看这样啊，偷偷的再喂它，啊，这样呢它才能再吃一点，别喂太低了。残疾的这猴啊，在猴群当中虽然说有母亲照顾，母亲才能照顾它多长时间呢？如果它要怀孕以后啊，那就是说这个母猴基本上是不怎么照顾它了。如果一旦遗弃啊，我们就把它捡回来，捡回来以后啊。 单独的喂养起来，不然的话在野外就无法生存。
这是真正的猴王
啊！
他挑这个猴王咋产生的呢？实话告诉你们，他在猴群是打出来的。
他的尾巴你能看出来，比其他猴要短这么小啊，那尾巴就咬断过，能看见吗？啊，这就是打出来的，枪杆子里边出政权，就是这个点，
不是满山一个猴王。
There are a large number of macaques living in the reserve. Tourists come here every day to see them.As long as he's free, Kwang will introduce the macaques to tourists.
当了猴王之后呢，咋能看出来呢？他为了显示自己的地位，在法不命令的时间呢，尾巴就翘起来了。不是猴王没有资格翘尾巴的，全是夹着尾巴的。他打胜了，他可以连任；打败以后怎么办呢？如果在猴群当中啊，被其他对手把他打败了。他在猴群当中啊，任何势力、任何地位，全部就没有了，从此过着孤独和凄凉的生活。
Although Kwang has gone into the mountains to feed the macaques several times, he's yet to find them. Today, he finally meets a group of macaques near a water source. He's tracked them for over a year. Before winter arrives, he wants the macaques to become familiar with him.In order to prevent the macaques from scattering, Kwang immediately tosses some food to see if they dare eat beside him.
时间长没见着他们，他们没见着我，现在还在犹豫呢。大堆儿你们看都在那儿了，但是胆大的你们看这都过来了，胆大的这都私下的都过来了，
Tempted by the food, more than a dozen macaques come over, slowly following Kwang San Ao downhill. However, after only a few minutes, they lose patience.
Go, go, go! Go!
现在这往前走已经走不动了，每次都是这样的。活动的区域是这一片，你要想，把它这个引出它这个活动区，你必须就是说每天呢，都要坚持过来，三米五米的往下引，逐渐的慢慢的，它就形成了一种自然的状态。每过一段时间呢，它就主动的就到投食点了。
来，走了。哥，你看这咋样？哥，给吃一个啊！我不去啊！算，我不去。
我领地意识相当强的，绝对不允许涉入他的领地当中，还是离远点好。
The macaque's distrust of Kwang leaves him frustrated. After all, he spent more than a year following them. He must try and make inroads with them, otherwise, they'll suffer from starvation this winter. This is the village near the reserve. Today, Kwang needs to purchase food for the macaques to pass the winter.
打过电话了，这人又去哪儿了？干嘛呢，老乡？来看你那花生啊。前两天给你打电话都给你说好了。 啊，这装好好的。这边跟一边一样不一样？一样一样。听话说啊，管干。嗯，
这都啥子啥好的了？
啊，管干，呼啦呼啦响。装，没问题，我都装了。不咋管，我相信你。
Peanuts are high in fat and can help macaques stay warm in winter. In addition to peanuts, Kwang also buys some pumpkins.
冬季啊，山上没草没树叶了，没有那个青饲料了，起码来说，对这个猴子啊，补充点维生素啊什么的。 对它的皮毛都有好处的，最重要一点，像老百姓在家自己种着，它又不上化肥，又不大农药，猴吃了也没有这个其他的这个影响。
你看这个瓜，
这个还是好瓜了。瓜，这可甜这瓜。这猴子最爱吃了。哎呀，这是好的啊！一放甜，猴吃这个啊，那跟人吃西瓜咔咔咔，抢着吃。你那个也是好的。
装不下了，
过几天咱过来吧，不好太吧。啊，还把筐称了。啊，算50斤蒜。我买200的蒜嘛。啊，不是蒜。哦，
那称了8毛5。
啊，咱一分不少，是189.5毛5，蒜2.5块。
好，那我占瓜了。
但是我有个要求，我下次再过来啊。
Winter is 2 months away. Kwang must try and befriend the macaques once again.
This is Kwang. You see his expression. He's fierce, fierce, big mouth, big eyes, curling tail. He can't escape. You see, his attention is very high.
Okay. The macaque king is the leader of the macaques. If you can earn his trust, then all will fall into place.
对我还是一种不信任呢，嘴老是嘟嘟嘟叫，给，拿手里吃一个，不行，哎呀，又跑这边来了，想躲违反常规的洞，按动作扩大，怕就会伤害他们，我马上就上山。
It's necessary to have enough patience when you deal with the macaques. Kwang likes to be around them when he feels tired.
一直坐着，除非就是猴子走了，我也才可以起来走。猴子不走，我就一直待在这儿。这个猴子啊也没换，衣服一直就不能换。主要的目的就是让他认识你，记清楚，啊，你每一次来是对他好的，不是来伤害他。 这个季节啊，这些猴子最不稳定了。它们基本上天天都在打，到处都是想打的动静，都想挑战，都想当猴王。The
macaques re-elect a macaque king every 4 years. This year is election year. All the strong male macaques will challenge the current macaque king.
一旦老猴王被打败了，新的猴王你重新再去笼络，这样你费工费时的，有可能这个东西就不能把他们正常的引入这个投食点了。
The old macaque king is the most powerful, since no challenger can defeat him, which brings Kuang a sense of relief. Kuang hasn't been home for nearly 2 months. Today, his wife brings their grandson with her, as she delivers him some clean clothes.
你为啥回家呀？这么长时间你为啥回家？这山上这路坡运输关键，我求点嘛都冬天了，这段时间给运到位。就家里也不在家呀？就家。啊，不回到家。家里水果也坏了。坏了，回去过2天了看看。行，这两天一点水果不敢开，总干的慌。我有时候我也烦气，我说你这么拖啥的慌？这么辛苦，你非要成天一心。
扑到这个猴子身上，这是真是我的一种事业嘛。老婆常说一句话：“你不回来换衣服，你不回来，啊，衣服脏了，你来找洗衣机了。”就是这样了。
就像这了解透这个猴子的知识啊，它的习性啊，各个活动的区域啊，这样就像这了解透，这是它的心里话。
二十几岁进山了，现在四五十了。 这风风雨雨吧，也算20多年了。好了，洗鸡蛋、山韭菜、炒鸡蛋，知道吧
？Every time Kuang heads to the mountains, his wife feels unhappy. She thinks that he's no longer suited for such strenuous field work.
你吃么？吃麦子吗？不要光以后为主，我跟你说，家里你也得要，是不是？老了也得注意身体。
谁到那时候我跟你说，谁到这块也没人知道。放心吧，放心，都把这没啰嗦呢，啰嗦。其他都没啥事，都整的你都该家里的都弄好了种了，你不该你该养我都放心了，啥我放心了。放心，没有你，我也干不成。
你这不托人啥，给你整多少钱？一天住到这儿。
这是挣钱不挣钱的事。
真不知道。
多大功夫你以为还挣得钱？你在这挣几个钱？哎呀，说个东西，有很多事情，包括我自己，也曾经就说，给我放弃，支持也好，不支持也好，就跟那太阳一样，下午的太阳吧，就这样慢慢熬着吧。
Kuang's wife fails to convince him to return home. Right now is a critical time for the macaques, so he keeps at it.
一好，抓住就跑，差点把我手都抓伤了。这么快，好，来来来来来，这一下差不多。哟，好，行了，敢接我手里东西了。行了，好，谢谢，谢谢你，谢谢你。
消息了。